A good takeoff, which I didn't capture as ever, and now there is some rain. Climbing. Still lifty here, isn't it? Still quite lifty. Oh no, I'm going down. Now going up. Still raining, I'm going up ever so slightly here. Beers and bar time for me, I'd say. going for the Theo de Blick. Still going up. I got one down here on Isenbar. Still higher than fucking takeoff. Why am I still fucking going up? Still fucking raining. I'm just clearing the rain here, I think, and I got 1.5 down. Carry on, Rob, carry on.
Where I am, guys, I was getting 2.3 down on bars and big ears.
Woo-wee! That was exciting. Look at that, man.
Terry, can't really see the landing field if I'm honest with you. Right, got it, Barry, thank you.
I'm over the big field that's the next one along. Come on, gimme. Better.
Yeah, I know, Andy, I know.
Chickened out, you didn't keep the inside brake on. That was a really good entry, the right angle.
load to hide. Well, what can I say about that? That was exciting.
Feel free to go to the alternate if you want to, Rob, but if you want to come back, you can probably start turning back now. Come back towards us and do some more spiraling to get down. Entirely up to you.
First XC, well done.
First outlanding. XC with outlanding
and
quite possibly Mitch Scheiser.
Definitely Mitch Scheiser.
Definitely Mitch Scheiser.
In the pants. Scheiser in the pants. Brown pants.
Here he is. Here he is. Still alive. First XC. Mix outlanding. Hey, and he's alive.
Does anybody want to buy a paraglider?